What's your favorite pair of trainers?
My favorite, can you repeat the question?
What's your favorite pair of kicks?
Trainers. I call shoes trainers. Currently, my favorite pair of trainers, shoes, it's between V-Long Air Force Ones and the Bathing Ape shoe, Bape Stars, that kind of resemble Air Force One. I made a promise to myself that I'm gonna buy every single pair of Bapesters that ever came out before I die at the age of 999. My favorite tattoo that I have, Abyss. No, I take that back. I forgot that this, no vanity, because this is one of the first tattoos I got. And when I came up with the concept of No Vanity, it was actually this song I heard called Vanity. I didn't know what the word meant, and I looked it up, and the definition that I read just kind of spoke to me on a deeper level.
Of course.
My favorite UK artist, didn't Queen come from UK? My favorite UK artist is Queen. An artist from the UK that I would like to collab with is Skepta. It's pretty dope. My favorite food currently would probably be pasta or chicken tenders. And my least favorite food, lasagna. I don't like cheese. Cheese is disgusting. Like, what do I think about? Like,
yeah.
Well, when I used to lucid dream, I just create like a universe in my dream. Like, it'll all be different stuff. Just stuff that I can't do in reality that I have control over in my sleep. Like, if I wanted to be a superhero. If I wasn't making music, I would be taking over the world.